对于民众或许知道一些讯息，但尚未提供给警方调查。我和我的太太感到十分的沮丧。我们呼吁全体社区，尤其是那些本地的居民，可能有听到或看到任何能协助侦查的讯息，能提供给警方。 以找出杀死我儿子的凶手。这个是一个很爱家人的乖孩子，我们急切需要你们的协助，谢谢。
On behalf of Mr. Sen-Lin Lee, my wife and I are very distressed at the thought that a member of the public may have information that could assist police in the investigation, but have not yet come forward. We are appealing to the people of all the community, but particularly those in our local community, to contact the police if you have seen or heard anything that may be of help to the police in finding out who is responsible for the death of our son. Jack was a good son who loved his family dearly. We are desperate for your help. Thank you.
Thank you. At this time, we're asking the community, particularly the Asian community from around the Warrigal Road shopping centre, if they have any information in relation to this murder, if they could contact Crime Stoppers or the Mount Gravatt CIB on the number that's provided. We do have Mandarin speaking detectives with this investigation, and we're hoping that members of the community can ring and speak with those detectives. There are potentially a lot of witnesses, a lot of people that attended that Warrigal Square shopping centre on the Thursday night, and we're hoping that there's a number of witnesses that can come forward in relation to what occurred on that night. So as a result, on this Thursday evening, we will be setting up our mobile police facility at the Warrigal Road shopping centre. There'll be a number of detectives there. There'll be a number of Mandarin-speaking investigators that will be able to assist with the investigation there. We have a number of good leads, and the investigation is progressing well. So at this time, I can't say much further than that.
Mr. Lee just said he was distressed that members of the public hadn't come forward, but you said you have had some good leads.
Look, we have a number of good leads in relation to the investigation, and the investigation is progressing well.
Do you believe some of the witnesses haven't come forward, though, because they're scared?
As in any investigation, it is difficult sometimes for those persons to come forward. So at this time, we're asking if there are any witnesses, in particular to the events of what occurred at the Warrigal Square shopping centre, to come forward.
Can you tell us what progress has been made in terms of the car being found and that kind of thing?
Look, what I can say is, yes, the car has been found. That was a vehicle of interest, and investigations are continuing.
Has the weapon been found?
What I can say is that investigations are progressing. We have a number of leads, and I can't say much more than that.
Why do you say you're appealing to the Asian community?
Well, Warrigal Road Shopping Centre, there is a large Asian community, particularly Korean community that live around there. Jack was of Taiwanese heritage. However, we know that there are it's a large Korean community around the that shopping centre, but we're appealing to the larger Asian community, the entire local community. We're all part of the same community.
Are you able to say yet whether the weapon was fired from inside the car?
Look, what I can say is that the investigation is progressing. We have a number of leads, and on Thursday night, we'll have a police mobile facility there.
When was the car found?
The car was located on the afternoon of... on Saturday afternoon.
Saturday afternoon?
Friday afternoon.
Where was it found?
The car was located at Sumner Road, River Hills.
A stolen car?
It's a vehicle of interest to us, and investigations are continuing.
Thank you. the police of any persons of interest and suspects?
Look, we have a number of leads and investigations are progressing well.
Do they think Jack may have known this person?
It's a possibility that our victim did know the perpetrator or perpetrators of this crime. We do know it's not a random attack and in any shape or form.
Is there gang links here?
What we can say is we've got a number of good leads in relation to this investigation and the investigation is progressing well.
Was Jack in any trouble with police tomorrow?
What we can say is that there are a number of good leads in relation to this investigation. We ask that if anyone has any information, that they contact Mount Gravatt CIB. We have Mandarin-speaking investigators and also Crime Stoppers.
Do you know if Jack had arranged a meeting with the people who were mentioned to him?
What I can say is that we have a number of good leads and investigations are progressing.
You made mention of the Korean community before. Do you have any Korean-speaking detectives working on the case, or just known?
I believe that we have Mandarin-speaking detectives. I'm unaware of... but on Thursday night, we will be in a position for a number of different languages.
Was the actual shooting captured on CCTV?
What I can say is that we have a number of good leads and investigations are continuing.
What do you hope to get out of Thursday night that you might get out of these good leads?
Well, very importantly, there are a lot of potential witnesses at that shopping centre last Thursday night that may not have come forward yet. We're hoping that those witnesses do come forward.
Is there any guarantee you can give to their privacy?
As with any police investigation, we give that guarantee of confidentiality.
How are Jack's friends feeling with him that night?
The investigation is progressing well. And we have a number of good leads at this time.
Is there anything particular detectives might be looking for from witnesses who were there that night?
Yes, in particular, the silver BMW, anyone that saw the silver BMW, and anyone that saw Jack. Anyone that saw Jack that night, particularly in the time of... we know he got to that Warrigal Road shopping centre about 6:37 p.m., We know that the BMW arrives at about 6:50 p.m. and we know that Jack's shot at 7:20 p.m. So that window of time is the time that we're looking at. But, of course, we're not just seeking that information. Any other information in relation to the murder is what we're after.
Has Jack's family been able to shed any light on events leading up to this?
Look, his family are very distraught and Jack came from a very good family and they're assisting police.
Was he born here? Was he an only child?
Jack has a brother, a younger brother.
He was educated here and he's been here not many years.
With mobile police facility on Thursday night, how many officers are you expecting to have working at that facility, and will there be a stand set up or will they be patrolling the area?
Yeah, no, look, there will be in excess of 20 police officers at that mobile police facility. They will be speaking with the customers that are attending the stores, and it is also hoped to have a display at that time.
Occupation?
I believe that he assisted Dad with a mobile mechanic business.
And is it his name Jai Lee?
It is.
Called Jack?
That's correct.
And that's J-I-E?
J-E-I.
J-E-I.
He was 22 years of age.
Was he well known in that Warrigal Road area? Like, is it somebody went too often?
Look, he was a local community member, so he was well known in the Sunnybank, Garden City, Runcorn, in the general Metropolitan South area.
Was